It means we have to have more conversations with each other, more living room meetings, more town hall meetings. You've got a wonderful civic auditorium here, which most cities never had the foresight to do in their facilities. You've got the internet. It's not going to motivate people much, but it'll let people know what's going on. It's great for information retrieving. Person-to-person assemblage is really far more important. That's what really motivates when you're really in reality, not in virtual reality. I say that to young people because they're spending 55 hours a week at least in virtual reality. Internet, video games, television, you name it. Now, the next step is basically to make your vote hard to get. I can't imagine why liberals and progressives